You know there's a whole black market for Prime.
Bottles sell for $50 in Saudi Arabia. Kids will ship in Prime from another country and sell them to their classmates for $50.
Well, they're in Saudi Arabia. To them, that's like a dollar.
Now, imagine if we actually had the supply so these kids didn't have to spend $50 on a bottle for this delicious God nectar that keeps you hydrated and only has 20 calories and 2 grams of sugar.
A part of me wonders...